glorious morning. Makes me sick.
Hey, let's do get help.
What?
Get help.
No.
Come on, you love it.
I hate it.
It's great. It works every time.
It's humiliating.
Do you have a better plan?
No.
We're doing it.
We are not doing get help.
Get help! Please! My brother's dying! Get help! Help him!
A classic.
Still hate it? It's humiliating.
No, not for me, it's not.
If he didn't like your shoes...
You mean he'd shoot a person just because he didn't like his shoes?
No. He'd just point at them and go...
My time.
Excuse me, that was my moment, my fate.
Can I offer you a nice egg in this trying time?
Ray, when someone asks you if you're a god, you say yes!
Whoa, whoa! I didn't know Dan Aykroyd was in this picture!
Listen, I know my brother, and if he's not down here, then he's not dead.
Trust me on this one. You don't want to know. Audrey, don't tell him. You shouldn't have told me, but you did. And now I'm telling you, you don't want
to
know.
Okay, how about this? Nobody gets to be the Flash. We all change. Agreed?
Agreed.
I call Frodo!
Interesting reaction. But what does it mean? Holy shit!
Okay, tiny dude is big now. He's big.
Huh. All Rudd finally aged.
Guys, relax. It's only halftime.
You keep the fourth wall out of this!
I'll get you, and I'll look like a bloody accident.
Hey, come on, fish breath. You're jinxing it. Still got time to screw up, you know.
Five on Marina.
Egotistical.
You spoiled.
Disrespectful. Pretentious.
Deluded.
Pompous. Self-centered.
High and mighty.
Untrustworthy. Ungrateful. Impossible. Insufferable.
At least I'm not repressed.
Repressed? I'll show you repressed.
You see this contact lens, flintlock wood?
Mm-hmm.
This contact lens represent you.
All right.
And my eye represents my eye.
Okay.
I got my eye on you.
Oh, chills. Literal chills.
It was number five. Number five killed my brother.
Oh my god, I forgot about that part.
Fights all living things.
Who wants to trade?
There is no trading.
Somebody killed it, Suicide!
That was some twisted Pinocchio Geppetto stuff right there.
Like, what were you expecting? I think he thought I was a kid, then when he whipped me around, saw my beard, and was like, I was not expecting that. It's like, I'm 30, you shouldn't say that to another man. The only time you should say that is if you're making out with a chick, you pull off her skirt, she's got a dick. I was not expecting that.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberries.
Believe me, donkey, if it was me, you'd be dead.
It's enough to make a grown man cry, but not this man. Get back in there, Tia.
Luda, Nala Trista!
So naughty.
I didn't teach him.
Hey, I took a deep breath. I looked at my friends. I was like, it's about to go down.
You fight like my sister. I fought your sister. That's a compliment.
Things just got out of hand.
My gut would tell me if anything was wrong. And the only thing I feel in my gut is the cheeseburger I had for breakfast.
Well, because I wanted us to fail. Obviously, I did. No!
Thank you, Mr. Helpful, but I got this.
My cabbages!
Fuck off, Janet. I'm not going to your fucking baby shower.
What is this game, dude? Are you serious? Give me a green card! What are you doing?
I will not be explaining anything. I will not take any questions. Goodbye.